Still has his hands in the air.
He can't believe it.